many ways and under varying forms, this indispensable structure of regional groupings is coming into being. It is already a vast reality on the other side of the Atlantic Ocean. I have spoken to you of the rapid progress of these ideas in Europe. When we met at The Hague last May, we demanded on behalf of many countries, free or still under oppression, the creation and convening of a European Assembly. In spite of some needless oppositions, this has now come to pass. In this way, alone can the skeleton structure of world government be clothed with the flesh and blood of a living organism, and the acts of state be confirmed by the passionate heartbeats of millions of men.